PS4 and then when you quit out of a game, it won't just keep streaming the menu to you. So now we're playing some Tekken 7, now Raiders, and Thomas joining me here. And hopefully him signing in as a guest doesn't mess things up too much. Alright, cool. Alright. So, we're here. We're going to play some Fighters. And yeah, we just got this game like yesterday, so we're still figuring it out. I like it though. It's.
So wait, how do you do the super? That's the only thing I'm troubling with.
It's like, you have to have like 3 meters, and it's quarter circle back and R1. Yeah, but you have 3 meters full though, because like, and then there's different ones for if you have like 2 or 1 meters or whatever. It's that and then R1. This game came out in January. It's been out for a while, and then yeah, only just got it now because it's on sale.
I have no idea.
Select your fighter.
It's a real pleasure.
Go, go,
ta-da! Here I am, the Grim Reaper of Justice. Go, go, go,
if I were to give it a name that suits your sensibilities, it would be Rosé. Yes, perfect. Super Saiyan
Kid. Is Frieza OP? Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't think so. It like seems like pretty decent. I haven't even played
it. Planet Man. Select the music! Time to begin the match!
What's up? We'll see how I do. I haven't played a Goku one.
Let's see if you're stronger than Kakarot.
Literally, like,
all or nothing!
I'm on the left, and my brother's on the right. I'm Vegeta, Goku, and Vegeta in black. That's a 1 meter move. Yeah, the ghost, yeah. So now I'm looking at the ghost. Empire's Rise and Fall and Rise and Fall Fighters. Alright.
Insolence!
You're
stronger! Useless! Curse you!
Foolish.
Useless! Don't laugh too soon.
One more? Yep. You only want to play one more? Okay. Dude, at least like 40.
This pain will make me stronger.
What? Not a bad attack.
That yeah, was.
That might actually leave a bruise.
I have no idea.
My power level is 500.
Yeah. I'll show
you the price. Yeah, I'll have to show you how hard I've been training.
Now, Vegeta!
Oh, I'm Super Vegeta!
Goku Black, select the stage! Land of the Kai, select the music! The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess!
Yeah, because he said that on his other account. Okay. Oh, yeah, he might be putting up, like,
get ready!
Emotes or stuff.
Let's go!
Guess I'll give you a fight!
I think anyone who can pass on any glass is like, not okay, but like, it's just like laid out with the power level. Because if like, some of them like, is there, like, can't do that, or like, can't. I mean, that's about how that fight works, right? Here we go, this is gonna be over real fast. Yeah, Yamcha beat Frieza. It's official. It's canon. Wolfpack fist.
Not even close. Not going anywhere.
That's cool. I feel like they had to like get back to the six like that. Stop.
Wow.
What now?
Stop.
Another one.
Whoa, don't go down on me.
Another one.
I want to play some more. Don't even think about holding me back. Got it? It'd be a real pain.
All right,
to waste
let's
time
see it happen.
Your butt too.
Let's see it. Let's not hear about it.
Oh, such trash.
That's why I won the last two games, right? I'm such trash. I beat you with Yamcha. Thomas. I beat you with fucking Yamcha.
Android
it looks
60.
Like I
go
on.
No problem.
Thomas, it's like this is a gym charger.
I'm Super Vegeta!
You'll soon learn to fear me!
Piccolo! Yeah. Select state!
There's a really cool, like, if you do Goku versus Frieza to start on Planet Namek, it has a really cool specific start. Like, it does, like... Yeah, like, it'll, like, so it'll do, like, Frieza will start by, like, blowing up Krillin, and that's what transforms Goku into Super Saiyan. Like, they have a specific interaction for it. don't know. Yeah, something. Yeah, I can see some of it, or, hit X.
A fierce showdown is about to begin!
I have to spend more time with the game. Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Down you go.
Thomas, you hit the PlayStation button. Okay. Okay.
Come on.
Yeah. Down you go. It's over.
Thomas.
I'm not even doing it. Robert, that's literally you and you're blaming it on me.
I'm not.
I have not tapped anything.
Thomas, it's the PlayStation button right here. I promise you can do it.
Are you my fault?
It sounds good. Like show up on my hand. Show up on your spamming the same move over and over again. Congratulations,
a warrior would never lose to a mere Namekian.
Not as angry as you are. Yeah, come back.
Here we go.
Darn it. I could have won that fight without your help, Kakarot.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Maybe ask your friend.
Select your fighter!
I've had my fill of
spirit.
Very well. Give me your
Majin Buu and
Lord
Eiji.
My choice, as always.
Gohan!
Please.
Select the state.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit the PlayStation button this time.
West City. Select the music.
What's up?
A fierce showdown is about to begin.
Should I game end him? Should I just dance? Should I do a Fortnite dance?
Yeah, you gotta try to play a game end dance.
Father, thanks for training with me.
Ready?
Stop skipping the intros.
Take that!
Good one!
See how you're first. You're going down. See how you're good.
Switch it over to Battlefield 1 after this.
Select your fighter!
Maybe we can do a few more.
I will finish any job I can get.
Go hard! It's real pleasure!
Vegeta!
Oh, I'm Super Vegeta!
Frieza!
What an unexpected...
Goku!
All right!
Select the stage!
You have to put it there. Cell Games Arena.
Cell Games Arena! Select the music! A fierce showdown is
I really
to
like Trunks' sword. They have the sound effect for that perfectly. It's exactly what it sounds like in the show. It sounds so, like, metallic and, like, perfect. 1v1 for mod, perm ban.
All or nothing! Go!
Give me your best. Here it comes.
I'll shut you up for good! Yeah.
Trunks only half of this equation. Trunks is only half of this.
See how you like this? I see you! I'm not cutting! How about this one? You need to be stopped! Father!
Nice job, Thomas.
That sword's so cool! Let me borrow it next time! I kinda get the feeling you were testing me. I did my best, so don't get too mad, okay?
Ouch. Alright, one more to break the tie, and then we're calling it a Dragon Ball FighterZ stream for
Unless
now.
You keep crying, I mean, that
select your fighter!
We'll do that too. I was just focusing on Tekken today. I was only doing Dragon Ball because you wanted it.
Shall we get started?
Go Tekken!
Alright, get ready!
Go Tekken!
Ta-da! Here I am! The Grim Reaper of Justice! Go Tekken!
Go Tekken!
Alright!
I used it. So yeah, just tuning in. We're doing some Battlefield after this. Did some Tekken earlier. The stream is gonna go down for a second when I switch games out.
Planet Nana, select the music.
But stay tuned.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Last time for you?
Yeah.
Yes, I noticed.
This is a dub if you have Beerus and Goku. Well.
Ready? Let's go!
I'm quite confident in my speed.
Fun fact, guys, was the cell also the best chance of that.
Don't you dare disappoint Vegeta! It's your time!
You think I'm failure? Do not disappoint me!
I've come to you! I've come
to you! How about this?
Here we go!
Why not? No, but yeah, who the hell wants more L2? Try tapping.
Show me more. You're not using the tag mechanics. Oh, you want to do one more?
Well, yeah, now that I see the scumminess of what you're playing.
Select your fighter!
Last fight, calling it here, and then we're switching over to Battlefield.
Now, Goku!
I am a warrior, pure of heart, awakened by rage. I am the legendary Super Saiyan, Son
Beerus!
Very well, give me your best shot.
Majin Buu, select the stage! World Tournament Arena! Select the music! Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
Yeah, he's more like a grappler type, or like a trickster, like he has like traps or whatever. Okay.
Are you ready? Let's go!
Takacha! Ready!
You gotta be kidding me!
Do not disappoint me.
Tell me more.
Tell me more. Impressive.
Talks a lot of trash.
You're pretty good.
But he usually can back it up, so. Anyway, that was Dragon Ball FighterZ. We also just did Tekken 7. I'm going to switch it over. It's set to archive, yeah. So now, and I'm on Twitch Prime, so it'll be automatically archived for 60 days. And I'll, like, in between then and now, I'll, like, actually do something to properly archive it on, like, YouTube or whatever. But yeah, this will be up. If you missed this or want to just come back and watch the rest of it later, all this will be up on the Twitch page, Gelf513. You worked hard for it. It took a lot of effort for you to beat your older brother. Anyway. On that note, thanks, bro. Alright, everybody, the stream is going to go down for just a second here while I swap out the game to Battlefield and use the bathroom real quick. We'll be back in just like a few minutes with Battlefield 1 and watching me die a lot in that. I know, dude, maybe some more Dragon Ball FighterZ later, but I'm going to try and do stuff throughout the week and all kinds of different games, fighting games, shooters. I'm going to do some Siege and Battlefront this weekend, maybe some Black Ops 3, I don't know. Battlefield 1 is amazing. I'm really excited for Battlefield 5. Yeah, Siege is really cool. That's a very tough game though, but that's a lot of fun, especially now that they've added more of the characters. Alright, I'm gonna close this stream down and I will be back in a couple minutes. See you all later.